Just heard my next guests, actually, Maria Daines and Paul Killington. That was called I'm Chained to You. I'm chained to that song. What an amazing song, it really is.
Thanks.
Good evening.
Yeah, we like
good
that.
Evening. Hello, good evening. Maria Daines and Paul Killington are my guests tonight. This album that you've got out, Shelter Me, which has a particularly looking sad doggy on the front there.
Yeah.
Why have you brought this out? With all this collection of songs on, what are you going to do with it?
Right, we're going to send copies to shelters, not-for-profit, small shelters all around the world, and the shelters sell them and keep the funds to care for their animals, whether it's paying for feed or bedding or anything they need. I'm just starting to ship the CDs all over the place, and any small shelters that need a means to raise some funds, they can have some. Either come and get them from me or I'll post them. If anybody knows anybody that if they go to a shelter regularly, I can always give them CDs. And it's great. It's been the most exciting project to work on so far, and all the songs are about and for dogs.
If people want to find out more about Maria Daines, how can they do that? Where's your website?
It's www.maria-daines.com and MySpace / Maria Daines.
You are there.